MGM nominees. She will announce top categories tomorrow morning on CBS This Morning. The 53rd annual ACM Awards will air live on CBS from MGM Grand Garden Arena in Vegas on April 15th.
Mirren Morris is still in recovery since she got her wisdom teeth out just before her wedding.
Yeah, I see she's watching a lot of the OC and tweeting. Kind of inconvenient to get your wisdom teeth out before the wedding, huh?
What? No, sounds amazing. You got that final dress fitting, get your wisdom teeth out, don't eat.
Testifying, which is probably not going to happen, but you never know. But it wasn't, if anything happened, Epstein wasn't the only one there. And he's not the only one that witnessed stuff. Now, anybody else dare come forward after this? Let's say that it was allegedly arranged, okay? Not only does this cut off a loose end, so to speak, it also sends a message to anyone else that we can get to anyone. We can get to a guy under fucking federal observation, effectively.
Yeah.
You'll get him. So if you have
So this lady was following us, and she's staying there. Yeah. You see her right there? Yes?
You want to be an asshole, right?
What are you talking about?
Bitch, don't be following me. Do you understand?
You're following us! You're literally right behind us. You're following us.
I know who you are.
I don't even know who you are.
Yeah, I know who you are. Okay?
I don't even know who you are. Okay. If you know who I am, tell me. Tell me. Who am I?
I don't want you to be following me anymore.
Yes, okay. Don't be behind me, but I'm following you. Sure. I have no clue who you are.
Good.
Nor do I care.
Good.
Okay, goodbye.
Then I won't have any problem seeing you.
No. Never.
No, stay in your place, bitch.
Yes. Stay in your lane. Who the heck is she? You know what? This is going on Twitter. I'm done. This is going on Twitter. She was literally right behind us. How are we...
Look at this shit. In the valley. Valley life right there. Valley life.
Man, what are you doing? My man, he's got my back. Oh, bitch, you better go back in the whippers. You better go in the car.
She threw shit at him.
Oh!
Tiró el Gatorade.
Lo tiró el Gatorade.
Ya tomó el Gatorade. Puta, te voy a dar una...
Oh my god, she said get it back in the car.
Oh shit. Oye, yo creo que se quiere correr, ¿sabes de quién es la van?
Thank you.
I do?
What's up, dude? What the fuck?
Bro, what did I do? What was that for? What did I do? I don't know what I did.
Oh, you got a knife, bitch?
I don't know what I did.
I got a gun right here, bitch. What's up?
Okay, don't shoot me. I seriously want to know what I did, though.
Get your fucking face the fuck up. Get the fuck out of my
car. What did I do? I was just driving. What the fuck, dude? I don't even know what I did. I was just riding. He threw a fucking thing at me and then flipped my bike over.
Do you need help getting your bike out of the way?
No, dude. I seriously do not know what I did.
Do you know who that guy was?
Nah, he was just like, I thought he was drunk or something. Yeah, I guess so.
Do you want me to
Yeah, I'll flip it over. Ah, that sucks.
front of me. These motherfuckers, this guy in the middle here, was in the wrong lane, and he tried to plow in front of this guy, and he ain't letting it happen. We'll see what happens when they take off, because they've been beeping at each other. Oh, he can get out. He's gonna get out. Oh, fuck, no way. What is he doing? Now he's gonna come get me. You fucking watch. Fucking idiot. Wow.
Me off like a fucking idiot. God. He just cut me off.
You limited his asshole?
I have it.
Do you know what the speed limit is?
It's
asshole?
25.
Yeah, were you doing 25? Yep. I didn't see you because the car's in the trees. That's how fast you were going.
I'll send you the video. I'll send you the video of the speed limit, okay?
Good. And
I'll
what send are you the... doing?
I'll find out.
Yeah, you will.
Yeah, I'll send you the video. What's your name?
Don't worry about it.
Okay. Okay.
What the fuck, you, Kay? What are you doing? What are you doing, man?
You're fucking going on a taxi lane.
And what? Does that mean you can run me over? Does that mean you can run me over?
Look, and then swerved at me. Saying fuck you?
You swerved at me.
I didn't even honk you.
You swerved at me.
I'm not even honking.
You swerved your vehicle
fuck
at me.
Idiot.
So basically, you are in a rush to get to here. That's why you're in a rush. You are the fucking idiot.
I didn't even honk you.
You are the idiot.
You fuck you.
You fuck you. Daddy Muddy. What's your problem? How come you're swerving your vehicle at me, then you say fuck me? Are you a pub? Why do you think they want Uber? Why do you think they want Uber? Because of fucks like you. Have a good night.